The time is ripe for the construction industry to make tangible contributions to this age of space development. High-grade construction technology in broad areas will be essential to building structures in space. To conquer space, our new environment, and create comfortable living conditions there, we, Shimizu Corporation, are fully prepared to make the best use of the technological know-how and R&D capacity it has accumulated over the years.
Shimizu Corporation is one of the largest construction company in Japan, maybe in the world.
You developed ideas about hotels in space.
This is a very large structure from here to here, about 240 meters, and from here to here, 140 meters. So very large structure. And this portion is rotating three times a minute because this is producing artificial gravity. And this portion is a zero gravity portion. So we can enjoy the zero gravity sports.
So here there is gravity and here is zero gravity.
Zero gravity, yes. Because, this is a room, guest room. So guest room, maybe we can be relaxed.
You're one of the first making ideas about this sort of constructions, and we were. How do you come to those ideas?
Yeah, more than 30 years ago, many persons developed this idea. But pictures, maybe Shimizu is maybe one of the pioneer of these kind of pictures, So. Drawing a picture is very important to realize this system. So I think one of the pioneers.
It is the only business in space that's going to become a huge new business. The fact is that absolutely anyone who would fly on an aeroplane will be able to travel to space. So we know that travel to the moon is easy. Technically, there's absolutely no problems. It's just a question of doing it on a big enough scale to get cheap enough.
The top of 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 the top of